Alright, I'm back. And I'm done with what I was eating. But now that stuff is stuff. Actually, not sure at all. Because what time is it now? It's almost 8:30, which it's a bit past the time when I used to usually begin. I haven't actually said I'm not doing anything because apparently 8:30 PM is not a time of peace as it should be. Well, speaking of the time, and by speaking I mean bringing that up. During the second storm or so, which I've been doing for the past 10 minutes. I got up at 1 p.m. After sleeping for about 5 hours. And before that, yesterday, I kind of passed out at around 8 p.m. but woke up again at around 11, which weird why I didn't just sleeping then, since I was pretty tired, but in theory fine. I don't know. About 4 to 6 hours. If I manage to be tired enough to be able to pass out by that time, I will consider this venture a success. But in the meantime, let me see if I can do something. Because I don't really have anything that urgent in any context now that that event is concluded. Well, that's still a thing. Hang on a minute. I guess I could do something. Up on the revision I was using before. And where is this? Oh yeah, and actually change the configuration to account for the fact that I'm actually going to be doing stuff. Where's my controller? There it is. It's in wires tangled like always, but apparently it's improved a little. I say yes. All the problems seem to be still present to a certain extent. I opened this controller up earlier, see if I could do something about that squeak. And apparently it didn't work as well as I thought, because it's still kind of there. Sure, it's not as loud as it used to be, but it's still present and that bothers me, but at least. Well, the other thing I wanted to check is to see why the wire is so disconnection prone. And why it was doing that over and over and over again. Okay. But apparently, well, I don't think I need the SPF counter for this anymore. Where are the settings? Let's go, guys. Still experience some certain context. Oh, just did it again. Anyway, see what happened. But where is the disconnect? Now I have settings. And refresh the input detector. There it is. Download World Infinite. Yeah, sure, how long will that take? Because pretty much every Wii game I've tried to download for this has taken quite a little while. I got a link before though. And even if it's one of those things that like require Brawl before, I don't have that either, so. Thank you. And of course, Vine Source is apparently not getting its attention. I kinda missed the entirety of the charity stream.
Everyone, I'm just doing a quick video. I'm calling it 2.5 because I didn't really get to do everything I wanted to do. Based on what I had any more stages to any other button combinations with how it's set up now. I'm sorry, not the comments, the description. But, P2.
See, it seems like a lot of this stuff that I'm finding just by searching stuff seems to be for installing this on an actual console instead of just using Dolphin. I think this is one of those things I'm just gonna have to look into later. If I'm actually gonna go for a minute right now. Yes, it's time for me to dust this off again, since we don't have versus mode now, so it's my control. Sleep. Nothing's gonna be unlocked, at least nothing that wouldn't ordinarily be unlocked.
Captain Falcon!
That makes sense. And there isn't any trophies either, even though I have, well, maybe one of these talented home robot. Though the tournament netplay settings cheat does have the grace to let you have every trophy that exists in the game later, including the Unmasked Samus trophy, which is pretty much impossible to get without that, without just cheating. Get some Pokemon. Boy, I can't wait to gift these trophies to my classmates. At least my social links or whatever. Oops. So I guess I'm gonna be doing, remember anything. I honestly haven't even touched this in like 10 or so years before today, pretty much. Actually, wasn't there a version that was like adventure mode? Yeah, it was. This thing I remember, I guess I played one or not. Well, I can tell you this much, I definitely don't feel confident with any one of these characters. Stuff though, because I have zero confidence, as I said. I think the last time I played this with any degree of constancy, I was in like middle school. Early middle school.
Ready? Go!
And I definitely remember that I never became really competent at it. Right here. Oh, good. Items. Now I have I've never seen you. Because you're not allowed in tournaments. I think I remember one stage of... I can't remember if it was this one or the N64 one. I guess I'll find out as I resort. I don't even remember if there was any like non-outright combat stages in the N64 original. I just had a few like break targets and actually, was there another one, or was it just break a target? I don't remember. I most used the character, I don't know. I remember, well, we played Brawl a bit more than this one, actually. Extremely weak versions. And when I played that, I liked the Kirby characters. I don't know if all the matches are going out. This one character that you unlock by doing this under a certain amount of time, isn't there? I'm definitely not going to get that. I can't even know all the new characters that are in Smash 4 because I've never played that. Well, I've been wanting to get a Wii U for a while, for a few years. Pretty much every option I have is just PC games, which are like dirt cheap or something. So I'm not paying attention. Well, you have a stock of lives that doesn't get replenished. I'm definitely making the best choices here. I remember liking the hammer a lot when I just like playing things. Because it's one of the cheapest things imaginable. I forgot that this song was in this game. Also, I'm pretty sure these stack tongues are considerably smaller than some of them less heavy than the actual one. Okay, I learned just how easy it is to subvert the cheap strategy of trying to I feel like if Donkey Kong and Grubbs walk off the stage, do a suicide thing. If you do a taunt, you drop your item, right? I don't. But I think that if you do a taunt with Kirby, you lose your ability. Which I remember. I was like, somebody can tell you what any human abilities are for. I don't think it shows. It looks like I might be able to conquer story mode or adventure mode at least. Then again, I think I remember it being pretty much the easiest. First big Donkey Kong. I pick him up. Actually, I don't know. So, but apparently he is very heavy. And I remember some of the matches with, I think it was Metal Mario in the N64 one. Having that as the X Factor, like he hits very hard. But if you get him too full, then probably also. Also, why my friggin' mic level so quiet? Notice that the bars in OBS aren't really going up as high as I would want them to. This is the one that's a bit of a maze, if I recall, need to find the Triforce, and that's it. Clearly I have no problems with this. I see that the bracket thing for the tournament was finally updated with the winner. So, I hope they enjoy Bad Rat Show. I think that was the place. Oh shit. Why don't you get like special trophies or acknowledgements and stuff for witnessing certain things like thank you? Have to get Mew from Pokeball. To unlock something, however that works. Well, I wish I could see how many stages there are. Now, I can't remember if this was before or after Metroid Prime came out. I think it was before. Oh shit. Why did he throw that at me? He could have exploited that a lot better. I guess Link doesn't get tired of holding the ball like that. Well, I thought I was gonna say there goes another one of my lives, but it's not quite yet. This is mine, isn't it? I kinda want that. To be there we go. In a place where it works with me. Oh, saw that coming, I'm impressed. Not two. I'm kind of surprised that the acid hasn't risen to the point where it covers the bottom of the stage more times than that. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. It's been so long since I played this shit. I want this. But... please. No, I guess we need to use... well, I don't know if we're gonna make it now, but... didn't realize we need to use the upbeat thing as well to actually make it there. Well, if I recall... okay, should be very, very close by. Oh, come on, that was it right there. Have to do the Kirby stage after this. Can't remember that transition. Ready? Go! And I'm sure that'll help. I forget about the green stage having bomb tiles. See, this is how you spam shit. This is the correct way to do it. If you're gonna be as cheap as I am because I have no actual skills, that's what you do. That works too. What next? Some more Kirby's. Which is something else that I've forgotten. Not entirely. So I think I know how I'm gonna win this. Slight feeling what I know the method by which this is going to happen. First town in Final Fantasy 1, clearly. This is clearly based on the Flying Fortress where you fight Tiamat, even though that's in a completely different place. Fox. I think that everyone hated about Fox was the fact that he has that down B shield, I think. It's a bad thing to get hit with fire call. It just constantly raises your damage rate percentage. Okay, how do you avoid that?
I found our prey. Stay clear.
Oh
boy. Get ready, everybody!
I'm right behind you guys!
So what can follow now? To get to the more on this stage. I guess we do. And we have to fight Fox again. Well, the other wing's short this time, I suppose. Good job, guys. Oh, I lost a life too. Don't you love that? It's kind of like in Earthbound when you take a lot of damage, but if you can scroll through the text quickly enough, you can survive before the damage actually scrolls. And which is a point where... Well, instead of damage this time, it's death animations. Oh, now I can't do shit. Plus, I'm not about invincibility frames or cancels or anything like that.
Continue.
Yeah, I'm very cheap and I clearly don't care about score or coins. So I will absolutely do this. Give me back my 4 lives. I should have picked a different character. Chip, I'm just gonna stand right here and let the work. Wasn't that mine? Oh, Snorlax. I know what that does. Okay, I can't even see who's opening what Pokemon's. I guess I'll assume Snorlax, though. Can't even see what the fuck is happening at this point. Kind of confusing the one in the screen in the background with the actual one. See, that's kind of a big problem I have in fighting games too. I can't tell what character I got from the others. And funnily enough, that happens to me in Little League, which is the fighting game that we're apparently doing tomorrow, so. And which I'll probably be playing some of after this at some point. Okay, thanks, Voltorb. Get run over by these things. I'm sure there's a lot faster ways to go through this, but heck if I know them. Okay, now what? Okay, here we go. So to finish right there, is it? Nope. If I recall, you can also avoid getting hit just by standing here. Ganondorf. Jesus Christ. See, I never, pretty much never tried a combo in fighting games, that's a thing. Because I don't know the frames or cancels or combinations or anything like that. And I think it really shows when I get set up against anything that's or anyone that does, so I'll probably do that. Also, it doesn't help that I actually feel comfortable using the the Xbox 360 controller as a gamepad, but that's probably my fault. I just don't think it's that different from the N64, the GameCube one. And I'm pretty sure that... Well, actually, I'm pretty sure I actually don't know. But I would imagine it's possible to use, like, the... some variation of the Wii custom controllers, like the classic controller, to play this on the Wii. And you know, there's the fact that Brawl is pretty much this same style of gameplay, and that's on the Wii. I'm not even supposed to be able to play that with. Just a Wiimote or a Wiimote and not your companion that you can manage to feel comfortable with. Also guys. What if Ness is Samus? What if I gave the Pope a copy of Undertale? So I could get vouching for this theory. Because it hasn't been run into the ground at all. So I wonder when Toby Fox will get that Smash Brothers music credit. I was so hoping I was gonna get run over at the end there. Okay, I've definitely forgotten how many stages there are. You can speed this up right here, can you? Those things called again, total piece or something like that. Well, I was wondering if I was gonna get to use this against a polar bear. I guess not. Can you even beat up the polar bears? I guess you can. But if you want to bother is the actually important question. That trophy without an explanation. Also, I think I did remember that you have to fight the Ice Climbers on this, but I didn't quite remember if you had to do it before or after the stage stops scrolling. I guess I already have my answer. Shoot him in the face until you're out of stuff and then find out ways to be cheap. How much health or damage percentage I have. How much health I don't have, I guess. And I fucked this guy over by... Well, I was trying to do it by making the stage scroll faster, wasting the bottom of this. Now I'll try to do the opposite, which is... That might have been a bad idea. There we go. Do it the traditional way. This is the wireframe stage. Sure is. Come on. Did I keep my damage from the previous level? That kind of sucks. Seems kind of cheap even for this. Come on, get hit by the bomb. Do it. Nope. there gonna be a T? I guess so. Oh no, that's Metal Mario. I forgot he was in this as well. Ready? Go! Actually, can we grab him? I would like to do that. Okay, we also forget that we have the freaking hookshot to grab stuff as Link. Please. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm kind of fucked now. Yes, I don't care. Who needs a high score or dignity? I certainly don't. It's hard to do this again. Yeah, thanks for that, guys. Come on. Can't even go down one of these platforms. Alright. But it sure can squeak. It's a great controller. And even if you rotate it. Counterclockwise, it makes a chirping sound. That's great. And now it got disconnected. That's great. So now I'm probably gonna have to. Yep, I'm gonna have to go into the thing to refresh the inputs. I still got that in time. Oh, there we go. That actually worked in my favor for once. Ah, finally. We don't get to fight Master Hand right away, do we? No, I guess not. Into that, all right. Come on. Oh, don't tell me that. We didn't even get to fight Master Hand. The first time, I guess. I'm pretty sure both there's like Master Hand, the Crazy Hand, and Giga Bowser in this, but I guess I don't remember anything about how to get to those. Or find those spots. Well, all I remember is like the. Hey, it's a new foe. What a surprise. What will we be able to do about this? We'll be able to finish this fearsome opponent. was kind of expecting the hands to be natural this way. It's 2016 and I've unlocked Jigglypuff. A lot of time to be alive, so did I even get any coins for that? Look at my massive collection of trophies. Okay, the table actually gets larger, I think. Let's see, get more of those sandals, so you... what else is worth it? Like furniture with more consoles behind the table in that room if you get more stuff, I suppose. Oh, I think I also saw this event match, which is like do something or just fight an opponent with special conditions. I think that means that much if it's gonna say a new record every time I do something, because there are no previous records. So what was the last of these? Well, I'm pretty sure that there's more than 10, they just haven't been unlocked yet. Home run contest. Pretty sure the home run contest is new to this. Or first appeared in this version. See how far Sans can take this thing. The answer is not very far because he wasn't very trying, but apparently he set a new record. Good for him. I kinda like looking at the trophies in these games. What should I say starting in this game, since I'm pretty sure the original didn't have any. Actually, I was pretty sure since the... the Netplay cheat unlocks pretty much everything. And I was able to kind of skim the trophies before, just based on that. I noticed that apparently there's one for... what's it called? I'm becoming a detective club, which I definitely do not remember from having played the rest. A younger person. Well, I'm still not very good at melee, I suppose. But I guess I can kind of see why the Fire Emblem characters are popular. But I think pretty much any other character would be more competent if I could figure out how to... do cancels with them, but let me see if I can try something different. Well, different, similar, but different. Well, a similar to... Regular fighting games as Smash is to regular fighting games, I suppose. Actually, let me put this up too, since that's kind of not as visible as I would like it to be, I don't think. And so this is literally one playing this tomorrow. As part of a tournament that's hopefully going to be more stable than what happened tonight. But the way this works is basically you play baseball, and by play baseball I mean
Raptor! Check this!
Try to kill people with a baseball. That doesn't quite adhere to the laws of physics in how you would expect
play
it
ball.
To.
Yep! Ha, ha, ha. See ya!
Oh yeah, I forget. There's a lot less range of direction that you can actually do in this game, so pretty sure you can't actually swing up for one. And generally it can be a lot more effective to swing down. Because that changes the ball's angle and gives it more speed. You can see how fast the ball is going at the bottom of the screen there.
How could I lose?
And then you can bump it, which pretty much makes it, I think makes you immune to it for as long as it's bouncing or not. Doesn't touch another surface again.
Game!
Strike!
And as far as I can tell you, pretty much have to...
Get
the best way to survive is to just not be right next to the ball when it's not your turn to hit it. Like right there, but you also need to be able to see it coming.
How could I lose?
Also, keep in mind that apparently it's impossible to swing behind you. Just like it's kind of impossible to swing in or directly above you. I'm trying to hit the ball again. Yeah, but yes, just try to hit it first because it won't work out. There we go.
Game!
Oh yeah, you get the taunt too, but I can't
right.
remember to do it. Also, Candyman is the point at which the difficulty spikes to something very, very unfavorable. Oh yeah, you have to do a 2-on-2 thing at this stage. And generally the AI is very competent with this, the opponent's AI, yeah, that is yours, isn't really guaranteed to be. Okay. Oh well. Surprised I did not get killed by that. Yeah, that's my color. Thank you very much.
Yep.
Try again.
I lose.
There he goes. Okay, thank you for hitting the ball there. Now we have time to actually get to the better now. There we go. I need to remember that you can actually aim, kind of. When the ball is going fast enough and you hit it with a regular strike. Jesus, alright.
Wipe out!
How could I lose?
And also the fact that when there's someone between the boy, they will probably screw up whatever trajectory you're expecting. I see that you're on.
Get ready! Play ball!
I can kind of just cheap that you have just knocking the iron hub taunt again, that's what it was. That you can have like this here. Just in conjunction with something else. Well, there's not a lot of room to move around here either, so. And that happens in close after timing. I don't like, you know, Smash where I can just be cheap. There we go. That's why I can use the direction. At least in this controller it is. And how many of the continuous here you only get two? Oops. Oh, thank you for that.
Check this.
Yep. See ya. But if you combine other direction, then you can specialize in this one.
Game!
Which I'm not finding out right now.
Hardly worth my time.
Check this!
I'm based on how the difficulty spikes. Not even with this fight, but I think the one after it.
Get ready!
I think it's completely
different
to use all the. freaking. Continuous, as you can see.
Yep, see ya! Yep! See ya! Check this!
Well, it's not that. Can you even see what happened there? Oh, he's doing what I was doing. If it's not that, then what is it? Is it, okay, you have to hold the stick. Not the hand.
How could I lose?
See, my problem right now is that I can't get the timing right.
Game!
Hardly worth.
Check this!
So I guess I'm going to make it to Canada this time.
Get ready! Play ball!
Come on. Yeah, well, it wouldn't help if there was a way to strike behind you or strike in the middle above you. So, I'm just gonna time again, but. Well. You know when that happens, that cluster of contiguous animations happens, it is completely against me. Either is bunting the ball, actually. Makes it change your color or not. Like immediately.
How could I lose?
Well, I thought it was gonna hit the back of the ball there.
Yep. Garcia! Yep.
Game!
Now, I don't see that coming, so I have to wonder. Well, that didn't work. Let me try that one more time. Get a different character. Let's try this guy this time.
Check this!
Don't think they're really all that different, though.
Get ready!
Pretty much the other thing I know is just like, some damage it's more difficult to hit with the crocodile. Who uses his tail instead of any kind of implement. Pretty much unlike any other character in this.
How could I lose?
Well, the AI in the early stages is very poor, which helps.
How could I lose?
Well, at least the first stage. Which really doesn't last for very long.
Game!
Sliced and diced.
Switch flip!
Get ready! Play ball!
Let me just take a mature and just build the kind of guy to play that nice weather with you. And just keep doing that until they screw up. Or just rely on incompetence. That too. This doesn't have as much reach, which I think the good thing about it is how short the animations are.
Game!
Can see this move pretty fast.
Diced.
Strike! Well, I don't think the team fight is
play ball.
A problem most of the time. Well, thank you for hitting that again and not letting it hit me as a result of that. We haven't done that. Oh well, it didn't matter in the end. Damn it, Robert, why did you do that? Jesus Christ. I didn't see what you're doing. Well, that kind of worked out. I think you still get a win in this if, like, you die, but your partner is the only survivor. I don't know if I can rely on that anymore, though. And like always, the X Factor is a time.
Yep.
Game!
Let's try that again.
Beat and broken.
Let's roll!
Strike!
Get ready! Play ball!
You hit!
Well, that's only the difference that one frame of lateness makes.
How could I lose?
Okay, couldn't even quite see what was happening there. That's a good sign.
Beat and broken.
Looks like, what the hell are those reaction times?
Strike!
Maybe I can have this for.
Get ready!
Too long for a while.
Play ball!
Yep!
You! Yep! You!
You expected to come in at all edits. Tell the brushing lies. It's if I had to, which I don't even know if I do. But that would not fare very good for me since I was kind of. What are you doing? Just came out here. There we go. Finally. I'm kind of thinking of doing one more. You need to have a decent reaction time game after this. That's kind of work out for me given the person's situation. How things seem to be going a little bit better now, but every time I say that, something terrible happens. Especially in this game. That's a good start. What? Why would you stand right in front of the ball as he's about to start moving again? And then you get in the way and throw off my timing again. Good job.
Game!
Sliced and diced.
Well, here we are again, with no continues this time.
Get ready! Play ball!
And that leads to a foregone conclusion. Might just be a case. Lacking any contradictory possibilities with the idea. It's okay, never mind. Apparently it was. But it didn't matter.
Sliced and diced.
Oh, bad guy. There's no way.
Get ready! Play ball!
Yup! Yeah! Yup! Yeah!
Especially since this guy just comes completely unapologetic about doing the cheap hack against the wall structure right from the beginning. Okay, I wasn't even trying to do that, but alright. I mean, like I said, I'm definitely expecting death in this stage, but I'm rather curious to see exactly what form it will take. Anything, but there you go, that's Lethal League. Apparently that did not take anywhere near as far as I imagined it was. Fuck, I don't know.
Sonata!
I'm sure there are a few... The training mode is just...
Get ready!
Keep knocking the ball until it just smacked him. I don't think Sonata has better reach. There's nothing else to stop it. So, when we run out of energy sources, I need to look to all my place for it. I got some to increase exponentially the speed. Downswing as opposed to the horizontal swing. I think that's as far as it can go. It's not really getting any higher. 1 million. 1 million speed units doesn't really show which ones. I may even just look like this. Two speed units here, this is up like 3 at a time, that's great. So yeah, that's the practice mode, I guess. I don't know, can we even, I guess if you restart, I guess reset everything. What is it really
about? Play ball!
I'm gonna always swing horizontally if I find it's counterintuitive. If it's not very cold particularly, it's tricky to try to get the down swing from above. Well, there's versus, but and I think there's like online multiplayer, which is how things are supposed to work. Other thing, but I don't know. I think this is one of those games where trying to find a decent match can be very iffy. You just throw caution to the wind, so. So that's another thing. Kinda want to take another bite of my dinner now, so. So, I suppose I shall. Let's see what else I have. Well, aside from this thing, which I guess I could spend some time on. I was looking at it before. even though the tournament's over now, it's kind of weird how we these in that worked, where apparently in the one case where the other guy was desynced, the way that worked was pretty much delayed input, but still put the input through, so I guess some of it was omitted, but... apparently, we got desynced at the point where the other guy thought I was across the stage. In a point completely opposite to where I actually was. And I just saw him as swatting at the air. Well, given that pretty much everything else worked with the technicalities, I kinda wonder what caused that to happen, but... you know what, I'm gonna start this other thing up and... just let the intro play while I'm finish the first half of what I have on my plate here. Here's something I never thought I would buy on purpose, but was part of a super cheap bundle, so I figured why not. Change the video of the window from like borderless to... I'm pretty sure this is borderless. Can make it have more of an outline, alright. And then you have to press back instead of hitting on the button. It's the only game I can think of where you actually have to press back to go back. This controller. Well, let me see if I can keep going with the tutorials. So, let me see if I can finish one of these in less than half an hour. I pretty much never use these in the actual story mode that I've been going through as well, but... because I should do this more so I can figure out what the special moves of each character are. Pretty much I'll be not the ones for Philia right now. Even though I've also done the story mode for Peacock and Miss Fortune. But yeah, I don't understand prime reading, I'm sorry. River Simpson is not on two kicks. And then the Diamond Duo is two punches. That's not as simple as I think it would be. Hang on. Right. And then the other one. Yes.
impossible to gauge!
Okay, that was very quick. That was definitely nowhere near as demanding as some of these other tutorials, though. Pressing the attack button will break the combo. See, I tried to do this. It's never lower. Any button. You have to check it out in different times. I guess. It's getting incredibly hard to gauge them, though. And I guess you're not allowed to just spam the button, isn't it? Like I'm trying to do here.
Your Majesty.
Now you're playing with power!
So I'm not sure why they have the DLC characters in the intro, given that, you know, they're DLC characters. You're not gonna have them if you just play the game without that. Infinite prevention system on the drum gauge, right. Is there a stage 3? I guess not. Oh boy, here we go. Which are these? Okay, this one's low kick, that one's middle kick. Standard blue. Okay, let's see if I can. Nope, apparently I don't have it. Okay, hang on. How long does this take? About that much, right? Apparently my dog has detected something that she's not happy about. Okay. I was supposed to do this, presumably both of these before I hit the ground. I guess so. Wait, I punch this. Wait. I can't double jump either, so. Well, I think I see a basic problem with this type of attack set. Can't really be able to. Don't you seem to be able to get and just how about we have to do this very quickly either. And doesn't help that my fucking controller is getting loosened and disconnected either. Please. Stop doing that. Nope, I told you to stop doing that, not to keep doing it indefinitely. Oh, you understand simple instructions, there we go. Nope, you know you don't, I see. Why the fuck does this keep happening again? Okay. The wire's stuck all the way back there. Is that gonna stop you from doing that? Not. What now? Are you gonna work now? You're not gonna work, are you? Hear the chirping sound you make while I turn the stick so wide for it to work. Also, why do you keep getting connected, disconnected, and reconnected every single time? Why it moves even slightly even when it's stuck back there? I don't know if all these disconnections and reconnections, why don't any of them go into, you know what, one moment. Close it entirely and restart it. Still, because the slightest tilt apparently will cause the wire to become disconnected. place again. Alright, let's jump in. High punch, stunning. Okay, this was my pick. Okay, I see the next problem after that. One is that there's like no frames between the ability to... Well, it's not half the time the low kick, the standing low kick doesn't feel as hard. And after that, between that and the middle kick, alright. There's no frames between that and the middle kick, and then there's no frames between that and the crouching punch. Oops. Please. The controller will be slightly to make sure that none of the motions, the very basic motions, are being used. Causing it to disconnect, doesn't look like it. Please. Come on now. There. Now what was different about that from previous attempts that I made to change it? Also, this move, I didn't. Good. Right. So it's of course it isn't. But there is a stage 3 and here I was hoping there wasn't. I'm gonna be able to do this in the next 10 years, but especially given that I have to repeat what I just did and then do more shit and then more kick. Why is there a stage 4? Don't tell me I have to do that again. And stage 5. Oh my god. Okay. This isn't the same one as it might as well, right? It's supposed to be this. Why do we have to go from... From jumping to stunning low kick, since apparently the lean into that is terrible. Whoops. See, I'm pretty sure that if I allowed more than 2 frames of leniency between each other, those... I'm sure I've gotten it by now, but... Okay, are you serious? Why can't I?
What?
Now what was speed? Between jumping rope and getting a middle kick? What did I do wrong there? What did I do wrong there? Jesus Christ. Again, what did I do wrong there? Jesus Christ. That's the scene I'm not afraid of. Here we go again. It must have been this stage. I'm just gonna forget that training mode exists for another week or so. But... okay, different. Didn't think that time. I was trying to get one out and forget my achievement. Okay, I don't know why I didn't catch up until really late that time, but alright. Alright, that penultimate one missed. There. Tell me that's the last one. MPS can't control it. Alright.
-5 stars!
Impossible to gauge!
I'm gonna pretend I didn't just do that. And this time I'm just gonna go straight for story mode. Or at least... no, you're not expected to do that. So yeah, I don't understand how you're supposed to go through these cutscenes, because like the animation moves forward and so on, but if you go through the text too quickly, then you can miss some of it. It's kind of difficult to tell at which point, you know, it's not going to change anymore. Just don't happen.
Nothing!
Just find a spell move. Totally something to do with that. Also, I'm pretty sure you can't actually. Well, I guess you need to start. You can back up a bit, like.
Action!
But. Doubles. Slow. I think now I can, and I'm not sure what. That's pretty much coincided with me unlocking the DLC stuff, so, you know, I would hope it has nothing to do with that, but... Is that really necessary?
You've got a lot to learn!
I don't think I do, but the question is, will I need a bother about this?
Kill!
No, based on how I've been doing tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's
showtime! Okay, what does this?
going to jump.
Rigor,
Heavy kick as well.
out.
You can't give up now!
Get away!
Who are you?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
How the fuck do you defend against that thing over there? It looks like I had the right idea when the first story I attempted was a failure.
It all depends on your skill. Showtime!
So it's more about I'm not gonna take by that form.
Showtime!
Let's go!
Based on what I've been seeing, I don't know if I can expect the rest of these to be very different. Given that the Valentine and Double fight is usually the trigger one. So we'll do the same thing, but try to shoot the other once.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
I wonder if it's one on one for once. Instead of doing a team fight,
it's nothing!
This version of the story, I suppose. Well, at least the Skullgirl fight is predictable. It's pretty much the same every time.
No,
Okay. That was central. Tell me some prepared faces or something. Very simple compared to the others. I think the second one's a trigger one because you can't just stand in one place and block. Okay, it was a lot easier than failure. I think that's the worst fight I've had in this game, like, at all so far. Story ending so far. Apparently, Phileas is the only one who actually makes a wish at the end. Okay. Yeah, I don't really recognize any of the names in the credits except Michiru Yamane. I was really surprised to see what's involved with this and Brandly or Mary. Then again, I don't really stop to look at them. It reminds me of that episode of The Simpsons, I think it was, where it's just like, these are the people who made this possible, and it just flashes a very short list of names at this speed. I don't even know who you is. Who's that loser? Also, I keep unlocking stuff in the gallery. Which, based on what I've seen, is just stuff from the game drawn by different people. None of which I recognize. I don't know who Issa or Gen C or Josh L or Justin Wong. I don't think that's Justin Wong I'm thinking of. I have no idea. K. Nato or Kianan K and K. Lafferty or any of these people are. But I guess somebody does. Okay, I like that one. Apparently I get a lot more to unlock though. Not in the game, I don't know. Well, I'm pretty sure that if I go to story mode screen, like, it'll let me pick Valentine and Parasol and Double, but I don't think you're supposed to be able to pick them at the beginning. Okay, I've done all of these except Cerebella, and aside from that row, that's pretty much the only ones that you were able to do at the beginning. I guess I could do this for now. Want to do it's not gonna be as tricky. Barely following what the overall setting of this world is supposed to be, but apparently... there's like a mafia family that everyone hates, and... some lab projects that were made specifically for looking out or looking for the Skull Girl, which is what Painwheel and Peacock come from, but apparently there's Vitali guys with that evil mafia family. But as far as I can tell, I don't think any of the playable characters are part of that, at least not that I remember. I think there's an ending, I can't remember if it was like Peacock's or Misfortune's, where I think it was Peacock's, where they fight another character called Black Dahlia, who only shows up in that cutscene as far as I can tell. I don't know if they show up in any other capacity. Hey, Depfrey. I guess this is fighting game night. Since I was taking part in an online melee tournament earlier in the afternoon, which had quite a few technical hiccups, but when that ended... since I didn't really have anything specific planned, I did some more melee and then Lethal League, and now I'm doing this. Some of Dahlia's men couldn't have seen during that horrid fish town. Okay, that's another mention.
Time for your curtain call. They look nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
At least they come early in the story this time. I'm gonna be using the same sort of tricks. Pretty sure, now that I think about it, I'm gonna be forgetting. Okay, there we go. I thought that, sure, this is one of the names, or one of the names, maybe it's part of these tutorials. Yeah, I remember some things about the tutorials, but not many. I don't know if I'm gonna do it. I don't think I'm gonna do it. Alright, there we go. Somehow managed.
Take it on out!
Assuming I think Pain really is the only character that's like really pain to control her based on her reach. It's pretty piss poor compared to every other one I tried out so far.
This battle is all in the mind. Showtime!
Stare at me.
Take the shot.
Napalm top.
At least the parcel sale is usually. Well, yes, I guess it could be. Apparently, Philia's gonna be the one to watch out for.
Yeah.
Well, if misfortune went down to the catacombs already, wouldn't that mean that she's already found the Skullgirl? Is this gonna be explained away? Or not? She's just not there. It's not really much of an explanation. My spam is gonna be. Well, I thought I did. It doesn't work quite as well as I expected. Actually, this works. So I'll let push me out of the way of the explosion at least. So, you know, also I thought that was supposed to hurt you if you weren't doing like the middle things. It's not. It comes from above. Yeah, there we go. Oh, jeez. Damn it, can you ever jump over that thing? Please move forward. I guess that's where she was. It's pretty underhanded. So, no, I think Marie's all, like, the most predictable one of all the opponents in this. I think that applies to quite a few fighting game and bosses, come to think of it. Attention now, but I still don't recognize any other names as aside from the couple that I already mentioned. Especially not you. Alright. So, I don't know. Kinda curious about what happens if you try going through the story with Valentine or Double. In fact, I think I'll do it now since there's like 10 more minutes before 11.
You down to size.
Hello, nurse!
Cameras rolling and let's rock!
Are you kidding me? Okay, I've never played a slow time before, so I'm trying to figure out what kind of cheese they
one of them.
That's not so interesting animation for the ground. Don't even I'm not sure what you're supposed to be doing when Peacock summons the plane and the bomb at the same time.
Stone cone and hot.
Well, at least that went by something enough.
Tisk. It looks like we'll have to operate.
This battle is all in the mind. Let's rock!
Oh, I bet this. Fits everybody well. Jesus Christ, I haven't seen that before. The key to doing this, or at least turning off those cheap ass combos, is to just put a big opponent on the ground. Does that make sense?
You took an lost the will to live.
Gee, I sure hope I don't have to fight Felia in this. Based on how pretty much every AI
the AI power soul I've fought so far has failed.
I don't know if I'm really looking forward to playing Asher either, but...
This may sting.
Oh, shit.
Ladies and gentlemen,
there's a flavor that's gonna happen.
Showtime!
We don't use the same side as before because I'll go to the blood pressure. I don't even get you off my finger now.
You're mine. You're mine. Yeah.
You're mine. Ready for your shot?
So I'll try something real quick. What are her special things? When all else fails, you meet Joshua Lion Grabs.
I'll cut you down to size.
Seemed quite expected, so
ladies and gentlemen, it's
showtime! Don't even try.
Yeah, that works. Actually, that was kind of cool. So I'm kind of wondering how we're supposed to defend her a little bit.
You can't give up now!
Side effects may include nausea, headaches, and death.
Who will our star be tonight? Action!
Mine.
Also, the grab animations, it makes more sense to see why they take damage during it than others. Okay, in this version of events, I don't really understand what Valentine's deal is. Okay. That was forward.
Was so down tonight. Just another day that didn't go your way. Well, don't you make a sign. Just take my hand, don't toss and turn. Let's just lie away. Just a moment's time.
I'm gonna stop right there, though. Other than just going through the story. Achievements, are these kind of, yeah, those bring up the Steam thing. I have the feeling that this will do the same, and indeed it does. And that's all there is to write. There's also Marie 300%. Actually, what is this? Okay. All right. about 2 weeks? What do you mean? I have a feeling this isn't quite true anymore. Well, hey, it's not like when they said Smash Brothers Brawl was going to come out in the Americas on December 3rd.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
You can't stop my way.
Okay, yes, this seems like he's will be there careful if I actually attempt it. Yes, I'm already doing it, but how do you deal with those exploding skeletons? Can I get close to them to you know? Jesus Christ, has he been getting hurt? Okay, I was wondering if I was going through the defense entirely or not. Yes, yes, like one bit of damage now. I can see that. There's a second bit of damage, right? No, I haven't got rid of this.
Try again, kid!
But not if I'm doing it. So I guess that's this game. I got one Steam card for playing. I have a feeling I'm not gonna get any more. That's like my third or fourth one. Beowulf. I have a feeling that the version of Beowulf that's in this game is about as loyal to the original epic poem as the version of Beowulf that was in that Robert Zemeckis movie. I think I spent more time playing fighting games today than I have in the past 5 years, I think. And apparently I'm gonna end up doing the same tomorrow because I got the Lethal League thing tomorrow, which I'm not really expecting to fare any better for me than the melee thing did. Apparently we still don't have the Bad Rats 2 codes. Apparently, by the way, the way in which the people who did the tourney went about trying to get the codes is basically apparently if you write an email to the developer of Bad Rats and really suck up to them, they may or may not give you some free codes. I see that Bad Rats Show, which is the second Bad Rats game, is considerably more expensive than the first, which isn't saying much, but still. Can't wait for it to go on sale. I'm sure a lot of people agree. Speaking of things going on sale, I actually kind of want to get the first Danganronpa again on Steam, the Steam version. For a variety of reasons, mostly having to do with the fact that I'm kind of doing the post-game of Danganronpa 2 now. And I don't think I ever got around to, like when I played Danganronpa 1, it was the fan translation of the PSP version. That wasn't done by something awful. The one that Slowbeef hated, actually, that's the one I played. can't even believe that I didn't actually get around to, like, doing anything of note after I was done with this story, because I don't think there was anything like, you know, the PC version of Danganronpa 2 has, for instance. I hope they eventually port the Ultra Despair one too, because I actually didn't know much about that one, because I don't really follow PS Vita stuff, but apparently they also got an official translation, so hope they get around to that. But yes, I should try to check out the free time events. That's something I never quite finished in the ROM version of Danganronpa 1. What is this? Select the hidden character Fukua, who is quite obviously Philia with a different hair color in Skullgirls. Okay. Holding starts, tap left and right to the beat of Smooth Criminal by Michael Jackson. Really? One moment. I think I have to try this now. It seems like a very specific and odd way in which to do something like this. Okay, a moment. Start a single or two-player game, then highlight video on the character select screen. While holding start, tap left and right to the beat of Smooth Criminal. Okay. Let go of start without having heard that. Nothing happens, right?
Let's go, Samson!
Hell yeah!
Okay, that didn't work. Also, I just noticed what the title of the page is. That is great. This thing. While stuff is Also, I forgot how much crap I had bought during the Steam Summer Sale. Pretty funny to see if that was actually hello. Why this, am I getting the freaking microphone muting thing? How long has that been off? I can't even tell. And I love how paranoid that makes me, that maybe I've been talking to myself for several minutes without anyone listening. But anyway, it is now 11:11. It's now 11:12. And I still had Dolphin open for some reason. There's so much crap in this that I'm never gonna get through. Mostly because I am very indecisive and I spend more time wasting time than actually doing loading stuff with it. Which is great, but how could I denounce it given that it's exactly what I'm doing right now? Well, I might as well stop doing that, so. So let me see, there's nothing else lined up, I don't think. And the stream recording, which I'm pretty sure I started after 8, so that hit 3 hours. And I'm still not in conditions to pass out, which I guess is a good thing, given that it's gonna be about 3 more hours until the time projected I would be doing that. So I think what I'm gonna be doing is doing some live stream stuff as I usually do. I would say after getting some dinner, but I already have some. It's just been getting cold behind me because I forgot it was there. So I guess I'll go warm that up and then go to live stream and stuff. And fuck, I don't know, I guess tomorrow is gonna be more of this on this side of things, since I don't have anything specific planned. I guess I'll have to figure something out for the next week. The next week, which is going to be my last week before I go back to class. Well, I say class, it's gonna be all seminars for the next couple of years. So that should be interesting. But for now, yeah, I'll go over there. Let's see if I can stop before the next song comes on. Apparently I can.